Super simple. Just take an E bar, like an E5th bar chord. And you're just going to move your pinky up to on the D string. And it's just palm muting and picking up and down with these three strings. So, pinky up on the 5th fret. So, 5th, 4th, 2nd. 4th, 5th, and the very end part there, it's just an E minor, and just add the extra little pinky finger on the high E string.